Maria Dismondy, children's book author, mom, housekeeper, cook, whatever it is, right? Whatever you call yourself. We women are a jack of all trades. I am here today to share with you something really cool that my team has put together. It is the holiday gift list shopping template. And what this template will do for you, and I have to hide some of my own holiday gift shopping. What this template will do for you is help you to get organized between now and the holidays in December. So I did, you can see, I have started shopping right now. And the reason I do that is because for my sanity, I have to. Work gets really busy. We have a launch for the book Cookie and Milk, October 1st. And that happens nice and strong for a good like 4 to 6 weeks. And then we usually host Thanksgiving and, you know, it just snowballs. And I never want to feel behind. Last year I had major surgery. I think it was on December 13th or December 12th or 13th. So I had to be organized because I was not feeling good. So what it is, you can click the link to get it. It's a download. It's my holiday gift list. And the way it's organized is it has the person, gifts, the store you bought it at, how much money it was, and then you can put a check mark whether or not you wrapped the gift. I like this. I like it. It keeps me in line, and I am able to know if I start shopping in September, I'm able to know what I have for people hidden away so that I'm not over shopping and doubling up on certain people. One of the things I really enjoy is a website called jane.com, and they're not paying me any money and they're not giving me anything for telling you this, but they have a lot of reasonable personalized items, and I know I love getting a personalized item. So check out jane.com. It's great for my nieces. It's great for teachers because you can get personalized things for teachers. So that's what I've got here for you today is a download by clicking on the link. And I don't know, I'd love to hear from you. What kind of tips and tricks do you have? Hi, Erin, for shopping ahead of time for the holidays. Let me know in the comments below.